sorry, I just don't get this criticizing Hillary Clinton regarding the New York subway card, because if you take a look at her going through here, take a look carefully at what she does, you'll find that it's because the card itself didn't work properly. It wasn't, she didn't know how to use it. Look, she goes through, she puts it in, swipes it, it's not working. She gives another swipe, it doesn't work. And she gives another swipe, it doesn't work. And she's like, what's going on? And then, okay, she goes through. Now, let's go back and look at that one more time, all right? Here. Here. She walks up. She's got the card. Take a look. Swipes, okay? Doesn't go through. Swipes again. Doesn't go through. Swipes a third time. Oops. And then finally goes through. Okay, I just really have to say that she is not the first person and certainly not the last person to have a difficult time with a New York subway card. I've had a hard time once in a while, and she's being criticized for this. I thought she'd actually, like Kate McKenna on Saturday Night Live, actually ran into the turnstile and ran into the subway device itself. No. She just had a problem with the card. Everyone's saying, oh, she's having difficulty using the subway. Hillary Clinton is being criticized for the same kind of difficulty that every New Yorker has experienced at one point or another. And that is completely wrong. It's like people are fishing to find something wrong with her. And I really wonder if a guy would go through, and yeah, I said that, a guy would go through the same kind of criticism that she did over the subway. It would be like, okay, the card didn't work. You know? Get off it. Really? Come on.